possibly a chance here offensively for Omaha. And, ooh, and Marissa Gore gets tripped up on the play, as it was Gwen Lane who